Hi, I'm Scott, one of the brothers.
My name's Craig Lurie. I'm Scott Lurie's twin brother.
I'm Lurie. This is Lurie Gallery, we're at.
That's it.
That is it. It's the trick of the trade.
That's
right?
Funny thing.
Here is Luke doing his business at his desk.
All these fat people.
Eating.
Just like you know, when you go on the cruise ships,
this the ship is sinking.
It's full.
Side.
It's full of fat people because they get they can go there and eat as much as they want and lounge around and eat and lounge around
and shit
and shit and shit all day fucking long.
Oh my God.
I'm serious. It is disgusting.
Is so good.
Yeah, and you know, one side of the ship, it's like sort of like leaning over a little bit.
Oh, don't worry, I got it under control.
Okay, it's been done.
Okay, so you just go right through it.
Watch this.
Oops.
No, I'm meeting the truck.
Meeting the truck. I'm meeting my truck that's about to arrive shortly.
It's already here.
It's there.
It's right there. We're with Lurie Gallery.
Yeah.
With the gallerists.
This is not a parking here.
Well, if we're only there for about half an hour, is that cool?
Almost. Minutes. Literally.
Just say yes.
Please, we're here every year.
Just say yes.
I know you guys.
Of course you know.
I know, you know. All right. I know.
Thanks. It's not too crowded. Thank you.
George sees us here. He comes from the car. He's a fucking idiot. Don't move the car.
We're here at Red Dot. This is it. That's the tent. Midtown. Boys, we gotta get started. Get away from the car. Seriously.
Hey, get away from the fucking car.
I don't know what to tell you.
So what do you think? Can I?
Pull back there for a moment.
I'm gonna pull in here for a minute.
I don't think you're gonna make it, Scott. Your ass is sticking out. You're blocking traffic.
Oh.
We got this guy.
Okay. All right. We're with the truck.
We're with this guy right in front of us. Thank you.
Standing outside the scope now. As you can see, it is, I don't know what time it is, but it's about a half hour before the show starts, and they're still setting up. But we're still setting up in our booth too, so let's go inside and check it out.
We'll be right back.
good.
What'd you order for lunch?
I got what crunchy had.
I'll give you $500.
I will. I'll give you $500 for it.